Alright, let's go. Now you notice my party looks a little different now, and I'm a little bit higher level. There's a good reason for that. You're gonna see why soon enough. But before that, let's see, how many ores do I have? Let's see. I think I got enough, let's see. Okay, I got 7, okay. So I can actually show this off now. Alright. Remember that switch that we hit back on the second floor? Something happened down below. If we go up here, there's a little, stone right here. It looks like a dragon on it. Dragon's God's blessing to the stone. Hmm. So we can set some stone here. Some ore might work. Hmm. Well, what you can do here is you can set some ore down, and something will happen. What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to set 4 ores down at the dragon stone right here. The dragon god stone. And what'll happen is they will transform into something else. If you set down exactly 4 at a time, or for every 4 that you set down, if they multiply if they're divisible by 4, if the number is divisible by 4, it'll even out, and then it'll give you a certain number of something else. So let's see. Let's set down 4 right now, because all I have, as you can see, is 7. So let's set down 4 out of the 7 and see what happens. They will transform into an aquamarine. All right. So you, for every 4 ores that you set down, you will get 1 aquamarine. For each aquamarine that you get, it will power up Dagger's Leviathan summon. So this is a good way to get more aquamarine to power up Dagger's Leviathan summon. And there is a good way to get more ores using Iko's dual ability in battle. It's a fast way to get a lot of ores. So, there you go. So, you can do that if you want. I'm not going to right now. I'll probably do that off live. So, there you go.
Xavier Felix.
Hey Xavier, how are you doing? Good to see you.
Hey Red Mario, hope you are doing okay. Stay safe and keep up the good work.
Now, let's go ahead and,
People Lockhart.
Since we opened that path here,
join
let's go
Red
ahead
Mario
and head back over
gaming Discord where people can chat here. https://discord.gg/spymay.
Remember that Namingway card that we got earlier? If we picked it up and we speak to this guy right here, guy doing research. He had the power to restore people's lives. Yeah, if you picked up that Namingway card earlier, he'll notice that you have it, and then he'll ask to take a look at it, so. Sure, why not? Now, I don't know if this is true or not, but, he'll offer to change the name of one of your characters. I don't know if you can do it only once or not, and then you lose the Namingway card. Or if you can do it infinitely. I would have to test that out. But you might want to save your game before you try to do that. Because you really don't want to lose that Namingway card. So, it's the only one in the game and you really don't want to lose it. So, make sure you save your game before you try to change the name of one of your characters using that Namingway card. Because I don't know if you can do it infinitely or not. So, I would have to test it out. But I'm not going to do that right now. So, I really want to keep my characters' names the way they are. So, yeah. I'm not going to do that right now, so. I really want to keep that Namingway card, so. You really don't want to lose that. It's the only one in the game. Unless you got the other one from the card tournament, playing Mario in the card tournament, so. Then it would be okay, too, but, yeah. And then you've got 2 of that card, but there you go. So. Oh, we don't want to go to the second floor yet. There's another item over here as well. We got that elixir, and then there's another one right here. Yeah, 2 elixirs. So. Yeah, don't miss those 2 elixirs on the side. Okay, now we can go back to the second.